like sketch it out so we knew exactly where everything was, and then it's gonna go back in high detail later. Here's a little more complete, and I still like I start to make myself look a little more natural. I think here was when I started using different pencils, because normally I'm used to using like one like single pencil that I never really strayed away from. So I've used some different ones that brought in like darker tones. And then here I kind of finished my hand and like put like brown pencils on it, and then I started like my shoulders, which was hard because like the paper got really fingerprinty since I was like working on it a lot, and so like it was hard to get it to smooth out. And then here I kind of finished, like I finished the hand, the arm, and my shoulders, and got everything a little smoother. And I started thinking about what I wanted to put in a little circle. And so what I decided to do was Botticelli's Birth of Venus, the face. And my idea was to put that in the circle and then do the pencil. And then have like a modern thing in the background, so it's like the contrast between like traditional art and what most people know, like it's the standard of like beautiful art, and then like a you know, a modern piece, not everyone would find beauty in the background. And then he thought it was too dark and took away from the face, but I had the light in it. And I think this is my final, which I finished like at 7:25.